Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on AMD stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that AMD was traded near about $170, but you have clearly seen that near about $162, this stock reaches to 2 times, and after reaching to that level, it took a support from that level, and after taking the support, this stock tried to bounce back every time. You have clearly seen that. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, then definitely you can buy on here, or you have to wait until it will be reached near about $162. If you're thinking to buy this stock, you can buy it from here, or you can wait near about $162. By putting your stop loss should be near about $158 will be your stop loss, and your target price should be near about $184 will be your first target price, and the second target price, you can say second target price should be near about $225, or you can say $215 will be your second target price. I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. If you haven't joined our Telegram channel, link will be given in the description box.